So, I have some news. The moment has arrived that we have been waiting for. It is time to find out who the new 2023 Lake County Queens will be. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. So let's not waste any time. Let's bring out our Little Miss contestants. First, we would like to announce the winner of our Community's Choice. The Community's Choice winner is Wadsworth. Today, we're going to be announcing Miss Congeniality, which was voted on by the fellow contestants, third runner-up, second runner-up, first runner-up, and the new 2023 Little Miss Lake County, Illinois State. Your Little Miss Congeniality is contestant number 11, Betty Grzanich. Our third runner-up is contestant number 11, Betty Grzanich. Our second runner-up is contestant number 2, Savannah Goodman. The first runner-up is contestant number 3, Alexandra Patrick. Are we ready? I think we're not ready. We can take a moment if we need to. Are we ready? You guys just move to the side for photos. The new Little Miss Lake County, Illinois State 2023 is contestant number 8, Anna Schuessler.
Take your first walk at the Little Miss Lake County 2023. Congratulations, Anna. You can take your seat of honor. Thank you to our little Miss contestants. You all have done beautifully today, and we are so proud of you. Thank you, little Miss. Second runner-up, first runner-up, and the new 2023 Junior Miss Lake County. Our Junior Miss Congeniality is contestant number 6, Jennifer Sarafov. Our Junior Miss Lake County third runner-up is contestant number 6, Jennifer Sarafov. Our second runner-up is contestant number 10, Natalia Alvarez. Runner-up is contestant number 11, Addie Beagle. Anna, are you ready to meet your first sister queen? Is everyone ready? I don't think we sound ready. Our Junior Miss Lake County 2023 is contestant number 1, Kiri.
Two.
two down, one to go. Let's bring out our Miss Contestants. Most ad pages for our program book. The winner will receive a $100 scholarship, and we want to recognize their outstanding fundraising and entrepreneurial skills. The contestant with the most ad pages will be receiving this award is Amanda Heyman. Her generosity will award $150 to a new contestant for the next 4 years who has shown outstanding commitment to the pageant organization and the community as a whole. This individual can be in any age division. What matters is her heart and commitment for service and the betterment of our community. This year, one of our Miss contestants will be receiving this award. This girl was chosen because she has shown extreme dedication during her years. She has attended nearly every event possible, showing her commitment to volunteerism and helping others. Her dedication is an example of what it means to be a queen. The recipient of the Miss Choice for Stellar Service is Jana Castiglia. During the speech portion of the competition, our Miss contestants have spent their year advocating for a platform of their choice. This year, we introduced a new optional scholarship so we can acknowledge their outstanding work with their platform. We are pleased to be awarding a $150 scholarship to the contestant with the highest score in this optional division. This division was judged by a separate panel of judges who reached out personally to express how impressed they are with these girls' dedication and passion. The winner of this award is Amanda Heyman. Our second runner-up is contestant number one, Fiona Sarafov. Our first runner-up is contestant number six, Maggie Bowes. It's just beginning.
Thank you all for coming, and thank you guys for supporting us.